Korea now sells yellow watermelons. If you've ever seen a yellow watermelon, or if you've never seen a yellow watermelon, this is what it looks like. And surprisingly enough, or perhaps not surprisingly, they're absolutely red on the inside. And they taste like a regular watermelon. That's a wee bit anticlimactic, really.